everybody, and welcome to this virtual singing concert. Nearly 40 pupils have recorded songs for today, and they range in age from year 6 right up to year 13. The concert features a wide variety of styles of music, classical, musical theatre, folk and pop. I'm really proud of the girls for their commitment to learning the songs during the most recent lockdown, and hope they will be proud of their performances.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. Nothing below us. Above is only sky. Imagine all the imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you will join us. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. A neighborhood of humans. Imagine all the people, ooh, sharing all the world. Say I'm a dreamer, ooh, but I'm not the only one. Ooh, I hope someday you will join us. Ooh, and the world will live as
Thank you.
Thank you. A long way from home.
Thank you.
I sit and watch the rain and see my tears run down the window pane. I sit and watch the sky and I can hear it heave a sigh. I think of him, how we were. And when I think of him, then I remember. I see a gentle glow, and that's where I'll be safe, I know. Safe in his arms, close to his heart, but I don't know quite where to start. Promises or lies, but he can't conceal from me the love in his eyes. They're like an open book, I know their every look, and most of all the look that hypnotize me.
Guten Abend, mein Schatz, guten Abend, mein Kind. Guten Abend, mein Kind. Ich komm aus lieb zu dir, aber mach mir auf die Tür, mach mir auf die Tür. Mach mir auf, mach mir auf, mach mir auf die Tür. Mein Tür ist verschlossen, ich lass dich nicht ein. Ich lass dich nicht ein. Mutter, die rät mir klug, wärst du herein mit Fug, bessit mir vorbei. Bessit mir vorbei. So kalt ist die Nacht, so eisig der Wind. So eisig der Wind. Dass mir das Herz erfriert, mein Lippen löschen wird. Öffne mir, mein Kind, öffne mir, öffne mir, öffne mir, mein Kind. Lösche dein Lieb, lass sie löschen nur. Lass sie löschen nur. Lösche sie immer so geheim, so bett, so ruh. Gute Nacht, mein Knall. guten Nacht, gute Nacht, mein Knab.
You can't keep me quiet.
It says here, the average unmarried female, basically insecure, due to some long frustration, may react with psychosomatic symptoms, difficult to endure. Involving the eye, the ear, and the nose and throat. whether the wedding is on or off, a person can develop a cough. You can feed her all day with the vitamin A in the bromo fizz, but the person never gets anywhere near where the trouble is. If she's getting a kind of a name for herself and the name ain't his, a person can develop a cough. And furthermore, just from stalling and stalling and stalling the wedding trip, a person can develop a grip.
When they get off the train at Niagara and she can hear church bells chime, the compartment is air-conditioned and the mood sublime.
Then they get off the train at Saratoga for the 14th time. A person can develop la grip, la post-nasal drip with the wheezes and the sneezes and a sinus that's really a pip from the lack of community property.
Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, let's face it, who isn't less fortunate than I? My tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise when you talk to boys, little ways to flirt and flaunt. I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair. Every
everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a palacist or an advisor, there's nobody wiser. Not when it comes to popular. I know about popular, and with an assist for me to be who you be, instead of dreary who you were, well, are, there's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. La 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 la, we're gonna make you pop, you love. When I see depressing creatures with unprepossessing features, I remind them on their own behalf to think of celebrated heads of state or especially great communicators. Did they have brains of knowledge? Don't make me laugh. They were popular, please. It's all about popular. It's not about aptitude. It's a way you're viewed. So it's very true to be very, very popular like me. And though you protest your disinterest, I know clandestinely you're gonna grin and bear it when you're from popularity. La 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 la, you'll be popular, just not quite as popular as me.
Thank you.